approaching the drop point. You guys ready to jump?
Yeah. Okay, remember, spread your arms and legs to fall slow and maneuver yourself. And don't forget to pull the chute in time.
Which one do I pull? This one?
Yeah, that one. Like this.
I'm gonna regret this. All right, one, two.
Come on, go!
What the hell? Ah! Ah! Oh, shit. Wait, I can do this. I'm okay. I'm okay.
That was the last time I listened to your fucking ideas.
Take it easy. You're still alive, aren't you?
I'm just saying, I almost died.
No, you didn't. Let's get going.
Oh, shit.
You think Harvey still got the diamond?
I do.
What makes you so sure about that?
I don't know. A gut feeling, I guess. And it's not like it's easy to sell something like the Black Harlow.
I still don't get how the hell you pull that off.
Well, I'm actually good at what I do.
Come on.
cover.
Esta cabrón está pendejo esta cosa. Oye, ¿quieres un poco?
No.
Esa cosa me...
There. You see, two of them.
Yeah.
Stay low. Let's flank them. All right.
They got some reinforcements coming in.
I think that's all of them.
Get over here and help me.
Stay low. That way.
We can crawl through there. Leo, come on, get in here. Ah, shit!
Hey, Vincent!
You need to go take out that sniper!
Vincent, cover me!
That could come in handy.
I'll keep you covered from here! More are coming! Fuck! More guards incoming! Vincent, cover me!
Looks like that was all of them. Looks like we're not using this bridge.
What of you, huh? Too bad I'm not on vacation.
Wow. I didn't know Mexico was this beautiful.
Hey.
Wait.
Espero que me paguen bien por esto. Ya quiero que se acabe mi turno. Ya quiero que se acabe mi turno.
Puta, qué calor.
Over here, Vincent. The gate is open. Let's go.
Damn, they're closing the gate.
Leo, help me with this. All right. That actually worked.
Brute force. Always a winner.
Lock. This should be easy.
Okay!
Vincent, help me.
Couldn't help myself. Water looked too nice.
Dive in the pool now. Makes perfect sense.
Leo, get over here.
Ready?
Come on, let's go.
You think you just come into my fucking house? You think it's that easy to take me out? Motherfuckers!
We gotta get closer, come on!
Leo, get down!
Don't even think about it.
Slide it over.
All right. Here you go.
You really think you could get away? Did you?
Take it easy. You got me.
Why'd you do it?
Leo, take it easy.
Shut up! I trusted you, you piece of shit! Why the hell did you do it?
Okay, look. I still got it. That's what you're here for, right? The diamond. It's all yours. It's in the safe, over there. You can take it.
Move it.
All right. Let him go.
Put the fucking gun down. Put it down now.
There's no way out of this.
Fuck you. You think you can come into my house? You don't have the balls, man.
Vincent! Oh, shit!
Leo!
Let him go.
Put the fucking gun down!
There's no way out of this.
Fuck you! You think you can come into my house?
Just give up.
Not gonna happen. You don't have the balls, man. Oh, shit! Leo!
Let him go.
Put the fucking gun down. Put it down now. More men are coming. We gotta go. Come on. Damn. Leo, get on the bike.
Rápido, los comandantes. Ya vamos, rápido. Están escapando. Vamos, vamos, vamos.
Shit! Just keep going!
We gotta find Emily! Should be this way!
Focus on the driving bases! They're shooting at us! Shit! They've got a machine gun on the back of that jeep!
We should be okay as long as we keep our distance from it.
Go faster, Vincent! Come on!
Yeah! Whoa!
Don't you dare come close to me, shit, shit! Looks like they stopped the shooting. They must be up to something. Keep going.
Grenades incoming.
These guys are crazy.
Shit! Shit!
¡Mierda! ¡Qué explosión!
¿Qué crees?
¡Decimos!
That did not sound good.
Vincent, I'm coming! Get on the bike! Go, go, go! The plane should be down that hill! Where the hell did they come from? Who cares? Just keep shooting! Whoa! One less to worry about! Oh shit! Here comes another one!
I can see the plane! Vincent, help me out! Get rid of the cars!
Another one coming! Go, go, go! All right, he's gone. Hurry up! Hook up to the black!
Get on!
Jump!
That was close. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, Emily! Great flying!
You guys are crazy! Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me triple for this.
You got it. Vincent, you're not gonna hear me say this often, but thanks.
You too, Leo. You know what? I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
That's a great idea. Hey, Emily, you have a pen and paper?
Wait, now?
Why not? It's a long way home. You got anything better to do?
Not really.
All right, then.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo.
What? Yeah. We there yet?
Yeah.
Everybody stand down! Here you go. Good job, Vincent.
I'm sorry, Leo.
It's all there. Count it. Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying, I'm a trustable guy.
Yeah, I'm sure you are. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right, he's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit! Shots fired! Shots fired! Go, go, go!
Secure the area! Move in!
No! Gary!
Something
Gary!
Over here.
Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary, stay with me. Please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
Hey, listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? Well, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
You're gonna have to talk at some point. You understand?
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah.
Where's Harvey?
I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother. My flesh and blood. And he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James. You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only making it worse for yourself.
Take it easy, Leo. Shut up! You don't have to do this. You're gonna pay for this! Uh, uh, uh. Get in the fucking car! Go! I fucking trusted you, Vincent!
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down? Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Leo, please. This is insane. I understand you're angry, but you got to realize that it's over, okay?
Shut up, Vincent! You have nothing to say to me! You're nothing to me!
Listen, Leo. Don't make this worse than it has to be.
Worse? You're a dead man talking. How about that for worse?
Running. Set us down over there.
Okay.
All right. Come on, hurry.
I'll go this way.
All right.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out!
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it! This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out! Get out! Go! Leo! Please stop this. How's it feel to stab someone in the back? I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice. I can't fucking believe this! I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence. My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit! What about your son, Alex? Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit!
Can't let him get away.
Ugh. Damn it. Had enough? I got plenty more bullets. I'm just getting started. You're gonna pay for this.
I will take you down.
Throw your gun. Fucking do it.
All right.
Now.
Easy. See? It's down.
Push it away.
Leo, don't do this.
Shut up! On your knees! I said on your knees! How do you feel about this now? Ugh.
Carol.
just want to say that I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the broken promises and not being there when you needed me. I'm sorry for no longer being the man you fell in love with. My biggest regrets are all the moments we didn't get to spend together. From now on, I don't want to miss a second together with you and our beautiful daughter. If you let me, I'll be the husband you once loved and the father I know I can be. Yours forever, Vincent.
Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Hey.
Linda, are you guys ready to leave?
We are. Are you sure no one was following you?
Yeah. We're fine. Let's just get going.
Are you okay?
I am. I'm fine.
Thank you.